on the way, and Jeanette's driving. Do you, Catherine, take Charlie in the presence of God and your family and friends as witnesses to be your husband, your partner in life, and your one true love? So answer I do.
Make allowance for each other's faults and forgive anyone who offends you. Remember, the Lord forgave you, so you must forgive others. Above all, hold yourself in His love, which binds us all together in perfect harmony. And let the peace that comes from Christ rule in your hearts. For as members of one body, we are called to live in peace. And always be thankful. Let the message about Christ, in all its richness, fill your lives. Teach and counsel each other with all the wisdom He gives. Sing songs and hymns and spiritual songs to God with thankfulness. And whatever you do or say, do it as a representative of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks.
Now that Charlie and Catherine have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving of rings, I pronounce they are husband and wife. Charlie, you may.